Hi everyone. Since I last saw you all, I spoke to you about a cancer diagnosis. Well, today it's a little different. My intention when I began recording these videos was to keep the videos as live as possible per se, where you could all follow along my cancer journey for anyone who had an interest in just knowing what it's like to live with cancer. And so initially this was an afterthought, so I didn't quite accomplish that in the beginning. However, at this point in time now, that is my intention and that is what I'm doing today. So I'm a little apprehensive because the last time I saw my oncologist for my checkup was back in October. Let's see. Okay, and yes, we are in the month of April 2012. So unlike in the past when I initially had the cancer diagnosis, to stay on top of it and to make sure that it didn't get a hold of me, of my body, we would have my exam with my oncologist every 3 months. However, the last time I saw her, which was following a series of radiation treatments, which is somewhat rare for ovarian cancer patients, she saw the need to say, okay, we're going to see each other in 6 months. So I didn't know whether to jump for joy or just become paralyzed with fear, because I know for one that time was of the essence. The 3 months is what gave us the upper hand, I felt, on keeping my cancer in check. So if we ever saw anything happening with the numbers, or if the scans resulted in showing some activity, well, right away, within 3 months, we could hop on it, knock it back down, and then go into a few more months of just having control of the cancer. But I guess you could look at it another way, in which it is a good thing, because she feels the need, and I have to put my faith in my oncologist. She's taken me along this far for 5 years. I think it means to her is like everything looks stable. The tumors have shrunken to just nothing, and I'm going to see you in 6 months. That normally should be a good thing, not as many doctor visits and so on. But this is how crazy cancer affects you. Instead, I'm thinking, oh God, I don't trust cancer. It could do anything in 6 months. I've heard of it. You've all heard of it too. So again, that old fear of cancer has come back to the point to where about at the 3 month stage, approaching the 3 month stage, I actually called the office and left a message with her nurse and said, I'm afraid, I think I need to come in every 3 months instead. Now, my oncologist is fabulous. She is fantastic. I have to give it to her. She called back. She had her nurse call back with a message saying, Sharon, if you feel you need to come in at 3 months, then come in at 3 months. So then something snapped at me and it said to me, okay, Sharon, this is ridiculous. If you fall prey to this fear again about cancer, then here you go again. It's controlling your life. It's controlling your every waking moment. So you know what I did? I sucked it up. I prayed really hard. And I shook it out of my head. And I said, no. Let's see then. I'm going to give it 6 months. I will not give cancer that kind of mental control over me. So I waited it out. And next week, this upcoming Tuesday, will be 6 months. So I'm a little anxious, but praying for the best, and depending on what the results are, it will probably forever determine how I choose to go on with keeping my cancer in check. So if she says, well, Sharon, your numbers look good, maybe they rose a little bit but they didn't raise too fast, that's a good thing. If she said, oh, they, Sharon, they really jumped, they shouldn't have jumped that much, it could be that possibility. So I want you all to pray for me. And I'm doing this to just keep my sanity today because I'm really anxious. I will probably not get any serious sleep from now. It's Saturday. up until after Tuesday. I did have my lab work yesterday, so she will have everything she needs to give me an update on where I am at this point in time. So anyway, thank you as usual for checking in. You know I love you. I'm terrified right now. I'm only human, but I'm trying to get through this, so we'll see. I'll let you know what the results were, okay? Thank you so much. I hope you all have, and yes, this is on the eve of Easter. So I hope you all out there have a happy Easter as well. Pray for me. I'll pray for you all, guys. And thank you again for checking in. Bye now.